So guys, Beyonce's, let me just sit in the right place. Beyonce's album is out. Beyonce's album is out. Beyonce's album is out. It's fucking out. And I'm gonna react. I'm gonna react. And I'm excited. So I need some lipstick. I'm ready for you, baby girl.
Buy price, stand up.
I'm gonna click now, okay? I can see the lyrics.
Now is the time.
talk about this. First of all, the harmonies. The harmonies. I love the harmonies this woman always does. The harmonies are killing me. And I imagined her performing that on stage with her being in her zone again. When she's really in her world, of the world of the song, that's how it should be. And that's how it is with her. She's always in the world of her songs. She's interacting with the fans. She can go out of the world and go in and into the world. And I know this song, there is many, like, she's using growl. And when she's doing that, ow, I know she's gonna be like, really like, let me see. Can you stand me? Can we stand? Here, I know she will be crazy. She will kill that on stage. I know she will be crazy. I know she will be crazy on stage doing this part. I know she will change it because she's always changing the songs a bit for her performances, but oh my god, I'm obsessed with that song. And especially the end, when you read the end, she's talking about she wants to be heard. She wants to be heard. And she says here, if that ain't country, tell me what is. Because I still, after she released Texas Hold'em and 16 Carriages, people still, I heard them say, she's doing country now. Everyone can do country music. Like, that's what she wants to tell us. And I'm so proud of her. I'm so proud of her that she just released that album. Baby girl, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you, B. I'm proud of you, B. Like, B is everywhere. Here is Nicki and B. I'm so proud of you, Beyonce. Wherever you are, I know you can't hear me. I'm proud of you, girl. I love you, girl. I will always love you. You are so important to me. I love you. Keep doing your thing. Don't ever give up. Gonna listen to the next song, guys. Blackbird. Okay, let's go. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. Background thing, like the dum 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 dum. It's okay. I love it. I love it.
You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly into the light of a dark black night.
Wait, I'm a bit. I love that vibe. It's giving like you're sitting on a campfire, like with your friends, and there's like tents, like you're just camping, and you're having your guitar, and you sing that song with your friends or family in harmony. This is what it's giving.
Take these sunken eyes and learn to see into the light. But take these broken wings and learn to fly.
There's someone else. Can't, like the credits aren't there yet. Let me. Did Beyonce change her profile picture? Nope, she didn't. It's fine, girl. It's fine. Just like, oh, this girl. I'm happy that her dreams came true. She worked hard for years, but her parents supported her. And I think it must have been hard, very hard. And I'm just proud of her. I don't want to say too much, but I'm just so proud of you, Beyonce. I'm so proud of you. And be happy that you had support, because some people like me don't have support. But we need to work ourselves up. And you inspired me to really start my singing career and do exercises and trying to get money for a vocal coach. I love you, Beyonce. I love you so much, okay? I love you so much. Thank you for that. So guys, gonna react to the next song. That's the song with Rumi. I saw Genius release the lyrics and I was like a little stalker, sneaky girl, scrolling through the lyrics, even though I didn't want to. It just, I had to. So the next song is Protector. I know Rumi is in there and in the beginning, so
Mom, can I meet you? The lullaby, please.
There I was, tangled up in marigold. We were listening to the reverend children singing. Humming low as the garden river flows, while the August light becomes a golden evening. And I will lead you down that road if you lose your way. I'm gonna be a protector. Carrying your name.
we know what she meant. We know what she's talking about. It's so damn cute, girl. This is so cute. I know Beyonce is such an amazing mom. And I mean, I don't know her privately. I wish I did. But I just know from seeing what I saw that she is such a humble, cute, amazing mother. And just imagine you have her as your mom. That would be the best thing. Having Beyonce as your mother, I mean, wow. Yeah, that's coming out of the mouth of a person that did not have her mother. I live with my dad, which is not always, and mostly like, I always wish I had a mother. And that's like, Beyonce is teaching me so much my dad could never and would never and whatever teach me. Beyonce is really like, even though she does not know me, it's crazy that this woman is doing so much with my brain. Like, music can help you so much when you have, like, when you and your parents don't understand each other and you're having an idol. Beyonce and Nicki Minaj are my two idols. When I was 12, I started being a Nicki Minaj fan, and that's the first time I heard about Beyonce because of Feeling Myself and Flawless. But you know, I really learned all of Nicki's lyrics. I learned English because of Nicki. I could not speak English before. I learned it because of Nicki Minaj. I wanted to understand her. And then I understood her over the years more and more, and now I can understand them all very well. And they teach me so much. Because when you understand your idol, and your idol is inspiring you with their words and all of that, they raise you. They raise you. They can raise you if you really want this. I think my brain wanted this and needed this because I had no mom. And I'm so happy that I had Nicki and that I now have Beyonce. Nicki showed me that I wanted to be on stage, even though I have social anxiety, but it got better. And it got better because of Beyonce. I don't want to say Nicki did not make it better. Nicki did make it better. But Beyonce is giving me something very special right now. Something my brain, my mental health needs. And I can't thank you enough for that. Girl, I love you so much. I wish and hope that I can meet you one day. I couldn't go to Renaissance. I will try to work my ass off to get money for her next tour. But it will be hard, but I'm trying my best because I need to see her. Like, when I had money to see the film, the Renaissance film, and when I was in that cinema, I was as excited as I would have been, maybe, if I would have seen her in real life. I think not really the same, because if you would see her in real life, it's way more intense. But I was so excited to go to this theater and see the film. I wanted to see it twice, and I cried because my dad said I can't see it twice. But then he said yes, and I went there again, and I was on my seat vibing. I was vibing. This girl is just... I love you, Beyonce. Okay, we're gonna react to the next song. It's called My Rose. I think it's an interlude. Or? Yeah, it is. I can see it on the time. So yeah. Let's go.
How many times have you let yourself get you down? Let yourself get you down, my dear. So many roses, but none to be picked with that thorn. So be fond of your flowers, dear. La 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 my sweetie pie, my baby, you're my heart.
This woman is so cute. She's so damn cute. She is just wow. She is just wow, girl. There are always times where we say we don't love things about ourselves, like characteristics or like how we look. That's normal. But we need to try to be our own therapist. Some people have that just inside of them. I learned it and I love it, because sure, like there can be days, like I remember when I first, like a few weeks ago, I was like so down because I was like, oh my god, like Beyonce is my idol and she has such an amazing voice and I'm scared that I could never sing and I could never sound good and people would hate my voice and I could not control my voice. I can't control my muscles and stuff. Like I was so overthinking and that won't bring me to anything. So I need to keep going, doing my exercises, doing my warm-ups and keep learning. How long ever it will take depends on me. But I don't want to really push myself too hard. If I do that, if I go down again like this before that, I'm like, oh my god, like, then I get unmotivated. I need to have fun. I need to have fun doing the exercises and knowing, girl, the more you do it, the better you get. Okay, let's listen to the next. Is it interlude? I think, yeah. I mean, it's just a few seconds, it's 1 minute. That's the one from the video she posted with the car.
People grinning in your face.
That's why I'm going to the river to wash my sins away.
Okay.
Welcome to the Smoke Hour on KNTRY Radio Texas. You know my name, no need to know yours. Now for this next tune, I want y'all to sit back, inhale, and go to that good place your mind likes to wander off to. And if you don't want to go, go find yourself a jukebox. Thank you.
I can imagine that on the tour. Oh, is Texas Hold'em. That was the thing for that. Okay, girl, we're gonna listen to Texas Hold'em now. Gonna do the dance for y'all. Should I do the dance for y'all? I don't know if I should do it because it looks messy. It's like with the posture. It's always my posture. I have a posture problem. Yeah. I can put y'all in here and I can turn y'all. I don't know why I'm doing random accents. The thing is, y'all are just much up here. This ain't Texas.
Okay. This ain't Texas. They are cars down, 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 down. Take it to the floor now.
I love Texas Hold'em. Texas Hold'em is just, I love it. It's amazing. I will cut some parts of this out because, yeah. So let's get to the next song called Bodyguard. It's a 4 minute song.
1, 2, 3, 4. Happy.
of my favorite songs, 100%. Oh my god, guys, this is a fucking hit. This is a fucking hit, okay? This is sexy. It gives such a like sexy vibe. Oh, I love it so much. Oh my god, Beyonce. Like everything I heard it will take until we're done, but like Jolene is coming soon. Jolene, I'm excited for Jolene. What the fuck is my hair doing? I need secret. Beyonce, I don't have 48 euros right now. It would be very nice if you would send me some secrets. I mean, my hair does shine, but I still need secret. Okay, whatever. This song is sexy. It's giving a vibe. You can hear country. You can hear from all the songs, this is Beyonce. This is not just country, it's Beyonce. The title, is Cowboy Carter. It's from Beyonce. And it says down there, it ain't just a country album. It's a Beyonce album. And it's here now. You can hear Beyonce, Beyonce, Beyonce. I love the harmonies. Her harmonies are freaking me out. Her voice is just killing me. I love you. I can't say that enough. I can say it in every. I love you, Beyonce, okay? Next one is the Dolly P. After that, it's the Jolie. Let's go.
Hey, Miss Honeybee, it's Dolly P. You know that hussy with the good hair you sang about? Reminded me of someone I knew back when. Except she has flaming locks of auburn hair. Bless her heart. Just a hair of a different color, but it hurts just the same.
The switch, it just switched right away. It just switched right away. Okay, let's listen to Jolene. I was most excited for Jolene. Let's listen to Jolene, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Because you think you can. I started listening to the original Jolene song a few days ago. I know that song because my dad played it for me when I was little. And I couldn't speak English, so I didn't understand it. I just understood, Jolene. Jolene, that's a girl, maybe. But, now that I can speak English and understand it. So, you know, when there are women that know that one man has a wife, what makes you think that you can take that man? Because, girl, it says don't take the chance because you think you can. They think they can, and the original says just because you can. You know, just because you can, in the original Jolene, because you can do stuff, but at the end of the day, it's not right. It's not right to take a man that is married to a woman. So, let's keep going.
You're beautiful beyond compare. It's more than beauty, it's a depth of stairs to come between a family and a happy
is for that woman.
Oh
no, you don't want to heat with Sharon.
We've been deep in love for 20 years. I raised them men, I raised his kids. I know enough men better than he knows himself.
If y'all didn't understand it, she said, I know my man better than he knows himself.
I understand why you're attracted to my man, but you don't want this multitude to share with someone else.
Because of the boxing class she had. Y'all remember she said she had, like, when we think about Sharon, Sharon was scary.
A thousand girls in every room.
But Sharon was fine.
And act as desperate as you do, you a bird gonna only sing your soon, Jolene.
Obsessed now. I don't know what she was trying to do, if she was trying to steal her man. I mean, I guess yeah, because then she would have not, like, acted like everything is fine, you know. But when I watched the film, like the movie Obsessed, I was like, why are you doing that to her? Like, why are you doing that to Sharon? Like, she has a family, she has a man, and you trying to take that man? And then it happened in real life, and I'm like, oh my God. I love you, Beyonce. I love you so much, and I'm happy that he is with you again, and that you guys are happy. And that your kids are happy.
I cross those valleys, I know everything between. To keep rolling like tumbling weeds. Good and happy, and love. Let's see, Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'ma stand by her, she'll stand by me.
Her breath control will always kill me. Her breath control is amazing. It's crazy. It's sickening. But this song, I know I was stopping many times because of the lyrics. Because the lyrics here are very important, as in every song, but when you know what happened and you think back to Lemonade, those lyrics are showing so much. So, 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 so much. I would recommend to analyze the lyrics, guys. Still wondering what she was thinking and what he was thinking. Like, whatever, I don't wanna. I'm sorry, Beyonce. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's okay. I will stop now. Now we're gonna listen to the next one. It's called Daughter. There are no lyrics available.
Your body laid out on these filthy floors. Your blood stains on my custom couture. Bathroom attendant, let me right in. You try to stay cool, but your arrogance disturbed my solitude. Now I work to dress in your all black and blue, and what you made me do. They keep saying that ain't nothing like my father, but I'm the furthest thing from quiet boys and altars. If you cross me, I'm just like my father. So let's travel to Whitechapels and sing hymns, hold rosaries and sing in stained glass symphonies. Cleanse me, Holy Trinity, from this marijuana smoke smell in my hair. I sashayed my dress, did my best impression of a damsel in distress. This alcohol and smell of regret, I lured my cash. Outfit too small. Bottled up like bottle service brides. How long can he hold his breath before he's dead? Cut on your men, credit your men. Since I'll be dead long, we should ones. I don't fellowship with these fake ones. So let's travel to Whitechapels and sing hymns, hold rosaries, sing in stained glass symphonies. Cleanse me, Holy Trinity, from this marijuana smoke smell in my head. Say I'm nothing like my father, but I'm the furthest thing from choir boys and altars. Double cross me, I'm just like my father. I am colder than Titanic.
Guys, I have tears in my eyes. I have tears in my eyes. She was doing a bridge and it was opera. The bridge was opera. It was, oh my fucking god. She did opera before, but this was really like, there was, oh my god, I love opera training for 4 years, but this, I really wished for opera, and she did opera, oh my god, she did opera. It's an Italian bridge from a popular, The thing is, her range, she could not go up like that, but it's, her opera just killed me. It killed me, it gave me tears. I love it. And then the end of the song, say I'm nothing like my father, but I'm the, like, the lyrics, they just killed me. I had to go to Genius, because on Apple Music, they are not there. This just made me happy. It made me so happy. And if this album will not, this album is a fucking hit, okay? If this is not going up there and will be in history, this has to, okay? Oh my god. Beyonce, girl. I'm sweating. I wish I had seen her. Okay, ready for spaghetti. Okay, no.
Genres are a funny little concept, aren't they? Yes, they are. In theory, they have a simple definition that's easy to understand. But in practice, well, some may feel confined.
I swear for Scott is not. Jesus.
A friend gave me a spoiler about this. I know what it will be, and we can hear it here.
I ain't in no gang, but I got shooters and I bang bang. At the snap of my fingers, I'm fine. And I'm still on your head, cornrows. They call me the captain, the catwalk assassin. When they know what's happening, here come the yapping. All of this snitching and all of this lipping, just a fishing expedition, dumb admission in the kitchen, cooking up some chickens, extra leg, but I ain't even trying to kick it. Country, country, petty, 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 all the same to me. Plain Jane, spaghetti, no sauce, no sauce. Too soft, too soft. They salty, they shooting like curry. One hand on my holster, just pass it to over. But it was sweet when they was walking in the back door of the kitchen. Past the dirty dishes, now we on the mission. Try to turn me to the opposition. I'm appalled by the proposition. I've been played by the plagiaristic. Ain't gonna get no cloud addiction, my attention. I ain't no regular singer. Now come get everything you paint.
You're definitely not a regular singer, baby girl. You can do everything. That's what she's saying. Genres are a little funny concept, aren't they? Yes, they are. When you're a singer, Beyonce is doing a crazy thing. She's a singer, but she is doing so many things that you're thinking she is out of this world. Girl, you're crazy. And you're inspiring people so much. You started it. She started doing so much. I mean, sure, there are many singers that are rapping. Let me say Doja Cat. But like, Beyonce is doing so much. She's doing opera. She is doing R&B. She's doing pop. She is doing hip hop. Girl, and you sound amazing while you do that. Damn. I know she had long training, but girl, she was always improving herself. She was always learning, and she loves to learn. It's music. If you love music, you want to be a singer, keep going. Beyonce is your motivation. Period. When she's rapping with that roughness like she did in My House. Like, me and my dog be gon' slide tonight. Sure, I can't do it because I can't growl like her. And her voice is just crazy. It's amazing what she can do. Her technique is killing me mentally. I love you, girl. I love you. And I'm saying it again. I will keep saying it. Okay, we got more, many, many more songs to go. It's almost 1 a.m. But whatever. Next one is Alligator Tears. And then there's an interlude coming again. Before everything came out, because it was on Genius already, and I could have never imagined when I read those lyrics how amazing the melodies are. I really have a problem with creating melodies. I mean, I can create random melodies, but I need to be satisfied with the melodies. And I'm obsessed with Beyoncé's melodies. Like, girl, you can make a hit out of everything because you just worked and worked and worked all of the time, even though it was hard, because it was hard for her to take a break. She loves her work and she's doing it, and it's overwhelming. She talked about it, she said that, but at the end of the day, as she said, there is amazing art coming out. Period. Let's listen to the interlude.
You tuned into KNTRY Radio Texas, home of the real deal. If there's one thing you can take away from our set today, let it be this. Sometimes you don't know what you like until someone you trust turns you on to some real good stuff. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why I'm here. Up next on the Smoke Hour is Just for Fun by Beyoncé. You're welcome.
Let's listen to Just for Fun.
I'm going all out just for fun. I am the man, I know it. And everywhere I go, they know my name. So I laugh and I lie and the coyote's crying. Time moves quickly and so do I, so do I. So I'll say my goodbye. Cause time heals everything. I don't need anything. Hallelujah. I pray to her.
Maria. I learned that last year.
I don't need anything, hallelujah. I pray to
the lyrics. I don't know what to say, guys. This is okay, let's listen to Most Wanted.
Didn't know what I want till I saw your face. Say goodbye to
Their harmonies, everything, like when you're really into it, you're getting so emotional. And as I said, I just hope that people will see this album and understand it and see this art, see that this is all hits, all everything. And I know we're gonna listen to, is it called Levis? I don't freaking know how to spell it. Levis Jeans. I noticed, I read the lyrics and I couldn't get off. And this will be something very bad. Beyonce, I love her. She's a baddie. No lyrics, so I need to go to Genius.
Little thing.
you're my renaissance. Oh my god, okay, this song is sexy and slow and cute at the same time. Post Malone, you're slaying. And I like Beyonce can harmonize with every single person on this planet Earth. She can even harmonize with whales. She can harmonize with every creature. Since Destiny's Child and earlier, this woman can harmonize. But her voice changed and she... girl, I love you. You're amazing. This song is amazing. All of the melodies I heard so far are just crazy. I'm gagged. Now I will have so much fun with cutting all of that.
The mind has been telling me to settle right on now.
Go back. I need this.
Right about now.
Oh, I hope that you know once it's over. And tell you what she has to hold me closer. Realize what you don't know, what you got until years ago.
Right about now.
Girl, baby, you can hear she was not feeling well there, but her voice, her it just hit me right there. It hit me. Okay, girl, this is just like it. Okay, let's listen to the next interlude, and then Yaya is coming. I know Yaya will be a nasty bellow thing again.
Okay, thank you so very much. Ladies and gentlemen, this particular tune stretches across a range of genres, and that's what makes it a unique listening experience. Yes, indeed. It's called Yaya.
Hello, girls.
Hello, Beyonce.
Hello, fellas.
You're pretty swell.
Those petty ones can fuck with me. Because I'm a clever girl. We snap in.
That reminds me of Destiny's Child.
Pretty place.
Tom's place.
Beyonce took the huh. It's ah.
She's picking up her vibration. He's looking for sweet sensations. Ladies,
yeah.
Hey, he's shaking. I can't. She just moving on to the next exercise. No, guys, I need to talk about this. I'm sorry. Like, I just couldn't talk because I'm gagged. Girl, I know when she performs, this is gonna be sexy. It's gonna be very, very sexy. Hot. We will stand in flames. Our eyes will we will see flames when she would perform that, because I already saw flames when I heard that. Ooh, girl. Next song is an interlude. Okay, no, all this. Okay, two interludes. All right. The thing is, I know she said she studied the country genre, she studied the history. I think she can do so much with her voice. I just know this woman studied and looked up, like, what can, like, how can I do that with my voice? What can I do? What can I practice?
Running through the river with you. down at the barrel of his gun. Yes, they shot me down. I died, but then I came straight back to life. I never took my sentence.
We're fighting and we make amends. Or ask me if we meet my rights. The plan is still your heart again. On Saturday and Sunday night.
Dance on me.
Cheated on me. I love him. I remember how I met him for the first time. I love him so much. He hurted me. He hurted me so much. But I love him. You know? It's that again. I love it. 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 It's like I'm really in my feelings. Gonna listen to the next song and we're done soon.
Stones and diamonds, but shining in the light. Two hands to heaven, cause
what's mine. I'ma take what's mine. Wonder whatever wherever's fine. Like water, wherever you wanna go, that's fine with me. I'll never stop you, never stop me from being whatever we need to be. And in these dark times, I'm so glad that this love is blinding. The best in me, you bring out the best of me, and all I see is everything. You're cold, you're cold, looking at me, and I think of me. So let's lose us in these sheets, yeah. I wanna get up to walk, I wanna feel weak, yeah. But I ain't going far, so stay where you are.
Lyrics, all of our guys, there is no song where I said that it's like all of them, they are just killing me. The melodies, the harmonies, the lyrics. We're done soon. It's just one song and an interlude, and then we're done. Next song is Sweet Honey Bucket. We literally, I have a group, a Beehive group on WhatsApp, and we like said like, this is gonna be good. This must be, we claim that song. So let's see. Beyonce, I promise you, I will do my best to make you be in the country charts. In Germany, up there, okay? I will try my best, and I pray to Lord that the German Beehive will help me, because I mean, it's that what I say, but I want this album to be remembered and written in history. That's big words, but I want that, because this is crazy. I've listened to many albums, and when I listened to some songs, I was like, oh yeah, I don't want to listen to that. I'm like, oh yeah. But this is hot shit that should be history. Okay?
Boy, get out of here. This ain't Calabasas. They don't need highways. They take back from here. Never been riding, bitch. Step in that stirrup. Hold my saddle. Snake on my feet, they ride. In the bag, only thing getting lazy. I'm still going up like a ladder. Feel like cat.
Cadillac back on the road. We take it with 44. Say what you need from the store. Oh, oh, oh. With some bricks on the stove. Chip it cornbread, booty cornfed. Body rolls at the rodeo. Welcome at home. Ooh, riding through. Just to put my eyes on you. You are the superstar. Everybody driving old new cars. Turn a bad night to a good.
think I'm a bucket, bucket.
Something crazy to me. I don't know how it is for the other people listening to this right now, but I'm so impressed. First it was like sweet and it was like bucking. I love it. And we're gonna listen to the last one. It's called Amen. Oh, before I listen to that, let me say Beyonce's voice is so special. The sound of it is crazy. I'm obsessed. Every voice is different and unique. Unique, that's what you are. But even though every voice is unique and amazing, Beyonce, I'm obsessed with your voice. Your voice is crazy. Okay?
Mercy on me, baby, have mercy on me. Mercy, mercy. Hurting badly, I can see you hurting badly. Hurting, hey. Mercy on me, baby, have mercy on me.
This house is built with blood.
not just listening to an album. This was listening to a whole story. This was giving like, this is, it's giving Lemonade, it's giving not, it's not just giving, it's giving Lemonade, it's giving Destiny's Child a bit, it's giving, even though Destiny's Child was not there, it's like giving a bit of like Beyonce, Destiny's Child, Beyonce. It's giving Mother, it's giving everything, it's giving, guys, this, I hope it will not take too long until I cut this video. I have time now and I'm so excited to upload. It will take very long, I guess, but at the end of the day, I stayed up until, it's literally almost 2 a.m. right now, and I stayed up to do this reaction, and I'm just so happy. I feel so refreshed and new after listening to this. I think not everyone will see it like that, because I'm really obsessed with music. I'm so obsessed with music, and Beyonce gave me that obsession. I think I had that obsession before, but Beyonce, she is opening doors in me right now. Like, it's crazy. This is art. This is art. It should be seen as a historical, crazy thing. Beyonce, this is, if they don't see this as history and you don't make history with that, I don't know what to say, because this is history. This is crazy. This is amazing. I love you, girl. I love you so much, and I thank you for that album. I was so excited, and I just hope you're not gonna make a tour soon, because I need money. I want to see you so bad. Because if I don't, I know I will cry again, because I couldn't see you on Renaissance because I had no money. And if I can't see you like on the next tour, little Ginny will cry. And I don't want this, like, I just need you. I need to see you. Like, I really want to see you. And I know you're just like, girl, all of your performances, I watched all of your performances that are on this internet surface, and I'm obsessed, and I see what you do. I see what you do on that stage with singing and dancing, the movements, and I'm obsessed. Your technique is crazy. Everything, like, I want to be like you. I don't want to be you, because you are you, and I'm happy to see you. And if I won't be you, I can't see you. I can just be you. I want to be me, but I want to meet you, girl. Hopefully, one day. I want to talk to you. I need to tell you how much I love you, girl. If you don't see this, like, I need to tell you that in person. Yeah, I love you so much. Thank you guys for watching. You can subscribe. I have, like, a lyric account where I do lyrics. So thank you guys for watching, and maybe, like, y'all can write down in the comments what y'all want, what I should do, what I should react to. I mean, I saw all performances of B, but I can talk and rewatch it again and talk about it. I can do that. So, yeah. I'm so excited to post that and edit that. Bye-bye. Stream.